so glad you're here. Christina, are you ready? Great. Okay. And are you going to sing today? Or are you going to, what you going to do?
I'm singing.
Great. Tell us about it.
It's about Christina Perry. It's by Christina Perry. She made her video. I don't know when she made her video. I'm just here to sing, so.
Good. You'll enjoy it.
I never thought that you would be the one to hold my heart. But you came around and you knocked me off the ground from the sky. You put your arms around me and I believe that it's easier for you to let me go. You put your arms around me and I'm home. How many times will you let me change my mind and turn around? I can't decide if I let you take my life or if I'll drown. I hope that you see right through my walls. I hope that you catch me, cause I'm already falling. Oh, now I let our love get so close. You put your arms around me and I'm home. The world is coming down on me and I can't find a reason to be lost. I never want to leave you, but I can't make you bleed if I'm alone. You put your arms around me and I believe that it's easier for you to let me go. I hope that you see right through my walls. I hope that you catch me, cause I'm already falling. I'll never let our love get so close. You put your arms around me like, I try my best to never let you in to see the truth, and I never opened up. I never truly loved till you put your arms around me, and I believe that it's easier for you to let me go. I hold on to you through my walls. Oh, trust me, cause I'm already falling. I'll never let our love get so close. Put your arms around me, I'm home. You put your arms around me, I'm home.
Ah. Oh, that was so nice, Christina.
Thanks, Christina. It's a great song. Did you say that was Katy Perry? Is that right?
Oh, Christina Perry.
Christina Perry. Oh, there's two different Perry singers. Okay.
Is one fairly new? Christina Perry, is she a new singer?
She's a singer.
Great. Oh, it sounded great.
Katy Perry is an artist, but she's also a singer, so they're both actually kind of different.
Wonderful. Yeah, you're sure everybody's getting so professional on Zoom. It's wonderful. So, Mark, are you ready? Thank you, Christina. That was lovely. Where's Mark?
How's the sound? Everybody can hear us okay?
I can hear you, yep.
Yeah.
Great.
So we're good to go?
I think so. Great.
Hey. So Kim, my lovely better half, went out to and bought a speaker / microphone thing that we're using now. And how does it sound? Can you hear us okay?
We sure can.
Yeah, we do.
Okay, we were trying to experiment, trying to get things so it's like more better for both of us to, you know, do this, right? So here we go.
So that's it.
So just to let you guys know about the sunglasses, it's not that I'm trying to be cool. It's just that the sun's coming in from the other window. And it's really bright in here. So, but I could go like this if you like. Thanks, guys. We love you guys, Marielle, and everything.
You look cool no matter what way.
Me too, yeah.
Absolutely cool. I can hear the top notes of the guitar with that speaker that I couldn't hear before.
Oh, cool. We were wondering what it looks pretty nice. There's a little bit of weight to it. So that's always a good sound when you buy stuff. If it's heavy, it seems like quality there. It's all the Kimsters doing.
Fine. It's not just there all Kimsters, but she is a good partner, I gotta tell you. Good fiance. That's the word, isn't it? For another year.
The sound was really good too. Yeah.
Oh, I got it.
Thank you.
Yeah. And now Sandra, I saw a note. Is James here?
He's just messaging me right now. He's trying to get somewhere. He says he's lost, but not lost on the internet. But so I'm just working with him privately here to find out what's going on.
The lost on the way to the longhouse? Is that the...
I guess so, but he's on Zoom. He's here. He's here.
Okay, he's up next, but I could...
Yeah.
Is he ready?
That's hi, James. Oh, let's just see if James can talk to us. Hi there, James. Can you unmute? Yeah.
Okay, I'm unmuted. Can you hear me?
Terrific.
Hello.
Where are you?
I'm at Commercial Drive. I'm lost. I've been wandering around for a half hour trying to find the longhouse. I thought I knew where it was, but I was wrong.
No, you got to go down to Hastings and along just past Nanaimo.
Hastings and Nanaimo.
Well, Hastings and someone's in the longhouse helping.
I'm on Hastings and Commercial right now.
Yeah, no, it's the one below Hastings. Where's the longhouse?
Gary, can you give some directions from Hastings and Commercial?
Yeah, it's right behind the London Drugs, two blocks east of Nanaimo.
One north of Hastings.
That's excellent directions, yeah.
Another way to describe it, that away.
So behind the London Drugs, two blocks east of Nanaimo.
So do you want to walk there and then play for us, or do you want to play, like, can you play for us here, or what would you like to do?
Wait a second, where is Nanaimo? I've got Commercial.
It's east.
Victoria, next Main Street.
Oh, it's east. Victoria. A couple more blocks east on Hastings.
You got to go past Victoria.
Yes. Yes, James.
Main Street is Nanaimo, and then it's two blocks past that.
Okay, so once I get up to Nanaimo Street, which way do I do? I stop and turn left or right?
Left.
And then I walk
towards the mountains.
Yeah, and then you're on Franklin.
I walk all the way to the mountains, or
no. You'd have a swim before you did that. If you keep on Hastings, James, you'll get to London Drugs. If you turn left just before London Drugs and you're down the block. Is that right? Longhouse?
Is he walking? It's a long walk.
Yes, it is quite a long walk. It's about 10 or 12 blocks.
Right now, this is Hastings and Commercial you're looking at.
Yeah,
it's quite a bit of a walk. Yeah.
I guess I'm going to try to get there because I'm almost there now, I guess. So I'm going to keep on walking. Maybe, I don't know, by the time I get there, this all may be over.
Oh, let's hope not. I don't think so. You'll be there. No, you'll be there, James.
I don't want to hold you up any further.
No, don't hold us up. Keep walking.
I'm going to keep walking, and hopefully I'll find you, okay?
Yeah, walk to London Drugs and turn left.
Yeah.
And walk one block toward the mountains, and it's there.
Hey, you know what the truth is? The traffic is moving so slow on Hastings
so slow that you probably walk here faster than if you were in a taxi. So that might cheer you up. It took us easy 13 and a half minutes to drive up that hill because the traffic was just crawling. It's just crawling. Oh. We were wondering why. Why is it that packed on Hastings right now? But yeah.
Rush hour.
No.
Rush hour.
I was sitting in the back of Joe's truck. It wasn't hard.
There were protests the last 3 weeks.
I hope not.
There were protests on Commercial and Broadway.
Oh, maybe that's it.
Took me forever.
Good to see you, Charlie. And did you bring Joe? You did because you rode in Joe's truck. Terrific. You're up after James. Are you ready to play? Longhouse. Charlie, are you ready to play?
Oh, Charlie, you're up.
I'm up. Are you up?
I'm ready. I'm going to go get Joe. I'll be back in a
second. Go to the next one for now. Charlie's getting Joe and getting ready.
Okay. How about Marjorie? Marjorie, are you ready?
You have a host on
Marjorie. Say okay. Hi, Charlie.
Okay.
Charlie, we'll go on to the next one and then we'll get you. Okay, so Marjorie, we'll all mute. How have you been just before we mute, Marjorie? Everything going okay?
Yep.
Good.
Pretty busy, yeah. I already have dinner plans for tonight. Somebody just phoned me just half an hour ago. Out for dinner.
Very nice.
Yeah. And I haven't voted yet, so I have to vote after this.
Oh, right. I voted so long ago, I've sort of forgotten about it. At the elections today, I voted by mail.
Yeah, because it's pretty easy for me. It's just 4 blocks away, and it's never crowded there anyway.
Oh, I don't think it'll be crowded today. I think everybody voted in advance, so that's good. So what are you going to play?
I'm going to play The Rose.
Oh, I love that.
Recorded by Bed Miller and written by Amanda McBroom.
Beautiful.
Some say love, it is a river that drowns the tender reed. Some say love, it is a razor that leaves your soul to bleed. Some say love, it is a hunger and endless aching need. I say love, it is a flower and you its only seed. It's the heart afraid of breaking that never learns to dance. It's the dream afraid of waking that never takes a chance. It's the one who won't be taken, who cannot seem to give, and the soul afraid of dying that never learns to live. When the night has been too lonely and the road has been too long, and you find the love is only for the lucky and the strong, just remember in the winter, far beneath the bitter snow, lies a seed that with the sun's love in the spring becomes the rose. Thank you.
Oh, that was lovely. I keep thinking you were at Graceful Noise for so long and didn't sing. And now you're singing and it's so beautiful.
Thank you. And
we really appreciate that you're joining us both ways. It's wonderful. Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you for the opportunity. and all your support and encouragement.
I'll tell you, I'm just so glad everybody comes. It's wonderful to see people. And we are going to Charlie and Joe, if they are ready at the Longhouse. I see somebody standing.
Oh, never mind, Joe. You're up.
Okay, great.
The song a robin sings through years of endless spring. The murmur of a brook at eventide that ripples by a nook where two lovers hide. That great symphonic theme that's stella by starlight and not a dream. It's this and so much more. You're everything that I adore.
You coming, Joe?
Great. That was beautiful.
Thanks, Charlie.
That was lovely.
It's always very chill.
I love the chords in that piece. Beautiful. So here comes Joe. And you guys have been fine?
It's funny with jazz tunes, you actually technically call the whole cycle the chorus.
Well,
And then you have sections, right? You got the A section or the B section. I don't think you'd actually call the, you know, with Stella, it's one of those tunes that doesn't have an A section or B section. It's just it's just the chorus, then that's the whole tune. Just technically, like when you're talking, the words around it.
I as soon as you said that, I tried to find the A, B, B, A, and I couldn't, or A, B, A, B, or whatever. Like Misty, it's really clear.
Yeah, like what's that one called? Blue Bossa, you know, it just goes through and then goes over and over, and it's kind of short. And whereas some songs have, you know, four sections and second endings and DS Lakotas, and you got to be pretty witty to.
But that one, the chords are beautiful. I think we just had Perry arrive with somebody.
Yeah.
Perry. Hi, Perry. So I can't see Joe.
I'm gotta, over here.
You have to change your position.
Well, we should switch seats.
Perry needs to move to his left a little bit, and Joe needs to move.
Okay.
And then we could see you both. It'd be nice to see you both.
Then I can use this thing.
Joe's really camera shy, and I'm not going to let him get away with it.
Looking good, Joe. Looking good.
He's going to do the Trump, and I'm going to do the Biden. I'm going to look right at you. It's about you and your families, and he's going to look at me. You got to look at me.
Oh yeah.
Whatever, it's great to see you, and thank you for coming.
Just lie. Lie and say absolutely nothing. Sorry.
Thank you, Charlie. Thank you.
Left a good job in the city, working for a man.
Both of you, that was just great, and thank you so much. You've got such a variety.
Thank you, Joey, for the solo there.
Yeah, and it's nice to see you both, Joe. We missed both of you, I guess, last week.
Yeah.
And it was good to have you here this week. So I'm looking for Harvey at the longhouse, and I don't know where he is. He watched an owl of the Pacific Bluegrass and Old Time Society, and he should be there. I think they said he was there.
Yes, I think I'm sure I saw Harvey in the
Harvey is here.
Very dapper hat.
Oh, he does. Yeah, I like his hat. Great. Thank you so much, Charlie and Joe, and that was getting a beautiful variety this afternoon.
I'll just take this interlude to remind everyone, if you want to chat, you can either, you know, send messages to everybody who's on here, or you can send a private message. You just click the chat little box on your screen, and then a little chat will come up on the side, and you can do a little text chatting.
Thank you. Last time I tried that and I zoomed myself out twice. So I must try it, because I would love to write personal notes to all of you. And
yeah,
Christina and Mark and Charlie and Joe and Marjorie, they've all been so beautiful. You want a personal note. Sandra, I noticed you have been, and that's great. So Keewatin Owl is ready, I think. Are you ready?
Want to do a little sound check, Harvey? You're good?
Oh, that, can you hear me?
Yes.
Okay. Play your guitar just for a minute.
Yeah, because we can't hear ourselves here. There's no.
It's a little quiet.
There's no speakers coming our way, so.
Okay.
Okay.
Play a little bit and we'll tell you if we need to adjust it.
Well, good.
Yeah. Oh,
okay.
This song was recorded and released in 1955. George Jones, called Seasons of My Heart. The season. The seasons come. The seasons go. We get a little sunshine, rain, and snow. Oh, it's the wrong. It's the wrong pick.
Okay, just take your time, find the right pick.
Maybe this one. Okay, that's better. The seasons come, the seasons go. We get a little sunshine, rain, and snow. Just the way that it was planned to be. But there's no seasons in my heart. While you play the leading part, for the flowers will bloom eternally. Your leaving will bring autumn sorrow. And my tears, like winter's leaves, will fall. But spring, it could bring some glad tomorrow. And darling, we could be happy after all. As it is in nature's plan, no season gets the upper hand. Oh, how I try to keep this fact in mind. The trees are bare, the cold wind blows. And by experience we should know that winter comes, but the spring is close behind. Your leaving will bring autumn sorrow. And my tears, like withered leaves, will fall. But spring, it could bring some glad tomorrow. And darling, we could be happy after all. And darling, we could be happy after all. Thank you.
Well, that was great, Hardy. And I really like your hat as well as your wonderful music. And we're at the Longhouse one more time for Gary. Is Gary close by? Oh, Charlie's going to dance for us.
Who's up next? Do you
mind? Gary.
Gary, that's who. Gary.
Hello.
Hello.
Who's the slow dance?
Great to be back in Boston.
It's great to have you there.
Do a sound check.
Yeah, sounds good. Well, if the people in the background could be quiet for you. Guys.
We'll do a Rod Stewart song for you.
Hey.
May the good Lord be with you, down every road you roam. And may sunshine and happiness surround you when you're far from home. May you grow to be proud, dig their pride and true. Do unto others as you have done to you. Be courageous and be brave in my heart. You will always stay forever young. May good fortune be with you. May your guiding light be strong. Build a stairway to heaven with the prince or vagabond. May you never love in vain in my heart. You will remain forever young, ever young, forever young, ever young, ever young. When you finally fly away, I'll be hoping that I serve you well. For all the wisdom of a lifetime, no one can ever tell. But whatever road you choose, right behind you, win or lose. Ever young, forever young, ever young, ever young, ever young.
Thank you. That was a Rod Stewart song. I heard him in concert way back in 1988 and was incredible to hear it in concert. So I wanted to learn it, so thank you very much.
Well, I really liked hearing you play it, and I could hear every word. And I have never heard the words before, and I like them.
Apparently, it's a Bob Dylan song.
Is it? Okay.
And Rod Stewart covered it, and he changed it up a bit. So really nice version. Thank you. Have a good day.
Covers a couple of spiritualities, the Force Be With You and the Stairway to Heaven. And great. Okay, we're going away from the longhouse to Sue's place. So Sue, are you there and ready? There he is. Great, Sue, before you start, what are you going to play? Okay, we have to mute the longhouse and we have to get Sue there. So what are you going to play?
Thank you for the opportunity.
Thank you, Sue. You know what? I just had an image of the merry-go-round going around. This kind of, yeah, this calliope kind of music. That was very nice. Thank you.
It was great. Freight Train. I've never heard you play that one before. I enjoyed it a lot.
Thank you.
And it was interesting the way the chords came in to back up the solo parts. It was a nice arrangement. Yeah. So thank you so much. And you've been well? Gone? You've been well? Everything okay?
Well, I'm okay. Yeah.
Good.
Interesting.
I'm glad. I'm glad. Candy, are you ready? We're back at the longhouse. I'm looking into the longhouse. I can't see whether she's coming up or not, but I assume you are, Candy. It's your turn. And while you're getting up there, I will read a note that my sister wrote for all of you. So it starts out to the Graceful Noise. Hello from Kingston, Ontario, Mary Owls in my town growing up. I so look forward to your concerts and am glad I can be remotely included. Hooray for your work, your persistence, your technology, and your wonderful playing. I hope you once again enjoy your special talents and musical community. Thank you, Libby. That's from my sister. Now, where's Candy? She's waving, but I can't hear her. There she is. Good. Okay.
Oh, unmute. Thank you.
Good. Unmute. How are you doing?
Oh, 60-40, I think. 60 to the good.
Aw. Well, by the time you play, you'll feel like 80-20, I hope.
Yes. Is that better?
Yeah.
Okay. How about that? Can you hear me?
Yeah. Thanks, Charlie.
Thank you, Charlie. I had thought of doing a Dylan song, but I'm going to go back to my old favorite, Mr. Huddy Ledbetter.
All right.
Better known as Leadbelly.
Okay.
It's called You Don't Know My Mind.
Good one for someone who's 60-40 today.
Yeah, there you go. I think it was just proper for me to sing it today.
Yeah.
60-40 day.
Yeah.
Okay. Walking down the levee with my head hanging low, looking for my mama, but she ain't here no more. Baby, you don't know. You don't know my mind. When you see me laughing, I'm laughing just to keep from crying. She won't cook my dinner, won't wash my clothes, won't do nothing but walk the road. Baby, you don't know. You don't know my mind. When you see me laughing, I'm laughing just to keep from crying. My breakfast on the table and my coffee's getting cold. Mama's in the kitchen getting a sweet potato roll. Baby, you don't know. You don't know my mind. When you see me laughing, I'm laughing just to keep from crying. Baby, you don't know. You don't know my mind. When you see me laughing, I'm laughing just to keep from crying. Well, you made me get mad, and you made me get sad. Gonna get tougher than you ever had. Baby, you don't know. You don't know my mind. When you see me laughing, I'm laughing just to keep from crying. When you see me laughing, I'm laughing just to keep from crying. Hey, you. Good to see you. Oh, well, I guess that was it.
That was great, Candy, and thank you so much. And despite the 60-40, how does it feel now?
80. Well, I feel 100% now.
Exactly. You should after that.
And warmed up too.
Oh, that's so great.
I'm really enjoying this. Thank you all for doing this.
I'm really enjoying this. I see there's quite a party down there. We're going to leave the longhouse. We're going to come back for Perry eventually. But right now.
Perry's going to come.
Yeah, he is. But after Greg, we're going to go to Greg's house first. And before we go to Greg, I just want to say hi to Keiko, who's got her mute on. How are you doing, Keiko?
Yeah, good. Everything good.
Very good. Keiko was had two new babies from Russia who didn't know the language. And are they settling in? It was hard, the daycare for them. They were kind of unhappy to start with. Are they better now? And then, of course, being Keiko, she learned a few Russian words so that they would feel more comfortable, which I think is so typical of Keiko. She's such a great worker. And now we're going to Greg. Are you ready, Greg?
I am.
You are. Terrific.
I've got an old song, a song I played in person at the church maybe multiple times.
Okay.
But it's amazing that I've sung it for years and loved it. And then I listened and heard for the first time the introduction yesterday by listening to some recordings on YouTube of the song. And it's a song everybody knows, Over the Rainbow, made famous from The Wizard of Oz. And
right.
But there's, and very few people have recorded, included the introduction. And it's a very beautiful introduction. It was a song written back in the 1930s by Harold Arlen and E.Y. Harburg. Anyway, away I go.
Okay. Thank you.
How's the sound, Si? Everybody get that? When all the world's a hopeless jumble and the raindrops tumble all around, heaven opens a magic lane. When all the clouds darken up the skyway, there's a rainbow highway to be found, leading from your window pane to a place beyond the sun. Just a step beyond the rain, somewhere
Somewhere over the rainbow, bluebirds fly, bluebirds fly over the rainbow. Someday I wish upon a star and wake up where the clouds are far behind me. Where troubles melt like lemon drops away up on the chimney tops. That's where you find me. Someday we're over the rainbow, skies are blue, and the dream that you dare to dream, they can all come true. Someday I'll wish upon a star and wake up where the clouds are far behind me. Where troubles melt like lemon drops away upon the chimney tops, that's where you find me. Somewhere over the rainbow, skies are blue, and the dreams that you dare to dream, they will all come true.
That is lovely. I don't know whether that introduction was in the movie. Do you?
You know, I just discovered it when because I have the sheet music.
Right.
And I looked at it and I said, wow, I don't know that. And I read it. When all the world's a hopeless jumble and the raindrops tumble all around, heaven opens a magic lane. When all the clouds darken up the skyway, there's a rainbow highway to be found, leading from your window pane to a place behind the sun, just a step beyond the rain, and then away. So I didn't know that at all, you know, yeah, so it's amazing.
It's beautiful.
The song all, and then I listened, and there are some versions of Judy Garland singing it and Ella Fitzgerald. It's a beautiful song.
It is. And Judy Garland is the one that I remember, but Ella Fitzgerald is always does a fantastic arrangement. So thank you, Greg. You all is well, and I follow your pictures on your Facebook, and I enjoy them. And I just wanted to go to Char for a minute, if she's still around. Where is Char? I can't. Just a minute. I gotta see if I can find her.
Marielle, I don't see her. Her name was on here, but I don't see it anymore. I know a few times she's gone out and had to come back in, and that might be happening again. Mm-hmm. I'll let you know if we see her again.
Okay, I just wanted to ask her. Anyway, Char has got Wi-Fi now in her apartment thanks to cooperating with a neighbor. So it's great. She doesn't have to walk down the street and try and get it. But it may not come through always. It doesn't always when you're partnering with somebody. And the other one, where is Alex? Is she still there? And she might have disappeared too. Okay, that's good. The longhouse, that's not good, but I'm sorry I didn't get a chance to ask her how more about how things were with her. Just because you might be interested, my sister was talking about your group and our group to somebody who was in a church in Kingston and who really, really wanted to have a similar group at her church. So Libby sent her the video. And nothing has happened yet, but Libby said to me, she won't be able to get the group that you have. Your group is absolutely magic, and I agree with it, but good for her for trying. Maybe she'll find some special people in Kingston too. Great. Okay, so where is Perry at the Longhouse? They said he was still there. Daniel, where's Perry? Oh, good. Here he comes. With one of his fabulous hats. Everybody in the Longhouse has some good hats there. There he is. It's nice to see you, Perry. Hi. Good to see you. James, I think, isn't going to make it after all. He called us from commercial, and I think he gave up and went home. I was wishing him.
Thanks, Kit.
I was wishing he could set up his mic on a mailbox or something and play for us from there, but he didn't. So what are you going to play? I'm so glad you came.
I'm not too sure. I think the last time I played Mercury Blues, I want to give that one another try.
Very good.
Can you hear me?
Sounds really good. Play your guitar for me.
Can you hear it? Mm-hmm. I'm Perry from High Prairie, Alberta. Folks back home, they say, hi, Perry from High Prairie. Hope you enjoy.
Mercury, I'm gonna buy a mercury, and down the road.
much.
Oh, that was great. And it was so good to have you again. And the sound was perfect. So speaking of the sound at the Longhouse, Daniel, I know you're not going to come and look in the camera, but Daniel, want to thank you so much for getting that the Longhouse set up for good sound. And you had a variety of players, and your reputation is following you, and they all sounded good, and I'm really, really grateful. And the other one, so for Daniel, and the other one I wanted to thank, of course, because without Sandra, none of this is possible, and she works very hard at the technical end of it, and I think it's, we're getting so good. When I play it again, which I always do, I'm just really impressed more and more that we have such great sound and great singing. Everybody's comfortable on Zoom now. Mm-hmm. So that's, I'm done talking. Does someone else want to have something to say or a joke? Gary's always good for a joke.
He's got one.
What did the sound, can you hear me?
Come a little closer.
What did the sound, can you hear me now?
Yes.
What did the salmon say when he got to the beaver dam? Damn beaver.
Of course.
Okay, I have one.
Okay.
What do you call a snowman?
Best.
That has ice on its head. Snow ice.
Snow ice,
right? Like a snow cone? Yeah.
Anyway, we didn't set a date as usual for the next one. And I think I'll be writing you all anyway with the YouTube link. So I'll tell you what the date is then, Sandra, because we've got to talk. And then I've got to write it down right so I give you the right date, not the wrong date.
Okay, so we'll be in touch about the next date. Mm-hmm. So glad you all came and shared your wonderful energy. And I don't know, I just want to send everybody off by saying, keep the music in your heart to keep it alive, and keep it alive for others when their music isn't playing so loudly. Yeah, take care.
And we'll see you soon.
Thanks, everybody. Thanks for coming.
Oh, it was great. Thank you, Marjorie, Keiko, Greg, Longhouse. Big group at the Longhouse. Thanks, Daniel, too, and Christina, Kim and Mark, Sue, and we'll see you all. James, yeah. Mm-hmm. Too bad. Okay.
Yeah, so. Everybody. Till next time.
Thanks, Sandra. Bye.
Bye.
Have a great weekend. Bye.
Bye, everybody. Bye, Sue.
Love you guys.
I can.